Okay, so now I thought to myself, well, let's read people's comment. After this one, a lot of people are shocked, right? Somebody says, all of Ntanzi's versions are proving to be true, Bagidi. Yo, ingane yabantu. Every senior official didn't find any bullet on the crime scene on the Senzomehiwa, right? And then somebody then commented and said, very strange that a ballistic expert didn't bother to check who the firearm belongs to. Very strange. Well, I almost said anything, something and something, something, but let me not say something. Let me not say something, something about that strange thing, right? Then again, somebody says, Ntanzi was clear when he said Gininda was present at Pretoria North on 17 June 2000, not what? Mogola Gininda himself denied it. And the fact that Mangena is placing him there too, crazy business. All right. Look, okay, that was the best comment. Right, and then good one, Mgomezulu. Why was Chico Twala's gun tested? Okay, it's in this comment. Good one, Mgomezulu. Why was Chico Twala gun tested? Because he was not at the crime scene. That is the question. Well, wait a minute. When we asked Uguti, what happened to Chico Twala's gun? And a lot of people said, hey, don't ask that question. You know what I'm saying? You are going to. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. What happened to that case? We never got the results of the case anyway. So we know that it happened, but we never got we never got to know the results of the case. But since your teen. And Ntanzi told them that three cops went to him and told him to strip off his clothes. And they said he's lying. Oh! okay. I trusted Mangena. Now he just proved he's also involved in the cooking. Now changing tune, Gininda was not there on the 17th because he realized he messed up. That is Ugwazipe, right? And then he get flames are one Uti. Baloyi can't run away. The witness just agreed Gininda was in Pretoria North. Baloyi disagree with what the witness just said. The truth, you don't have to write it down. You remember it well. Even if they wake you up at the middle of the night. Oh, my dad. Mina ngifuna ukukhuluma this time. I just want to allow people to express themselves. Let me read people's comment because mina, people will say mina this. Hey, let me just keep quiet. Allow people to do what they do the best, right? Oh, you get, while people are doing what they do the best, take a look at what you need to do here. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financial contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying?
we will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay, let's proceed. Mangena says he met Gininda at Pretoria North Police Station. Baloyi object to say Gininda was not there on the on the said day. Did I get my facts correct? Sinopom. Right. Umbali yetu. Uthi Mngomezulu is the first counsel to ask questions as he represents accused number one. Like how he always give the other counsel a lot to work with from his questions. Yes, I agree. He's very strategic in how he asks those questions, right? Baloyi is making corrections right in front of us. Mangena saw Gininda at Pretoria North on the 17th of June. But we are born again. This light liang disappoint amanj. I don't know what's going on with the slide. Mangena saw Gininda at the Pretoria North on the 17th, but he continued to go and do what he was called to do. Oh, Sinopom, why was Chikotola's gun taken for testing? Isn't it interesting? I don't know. Maybe people should ask people, good, why was this man's gun taken for testing? That's another interesting one to be asked. Anyway, let me read another one. _Nangula uti, he always precise. Advocate Mngomezulu even ask him to answer the certain yes or no. Uti, I'm really pleased with how everything is unfolding. Upatriot_ZA. It's _lifestyle. Uti, the defense must bring in their own ballistic expert. This state witness is totally unreliable. Advocate Mngomezulu has punched many holes in Mangena's evidence as an expert. It might shred his concrete evidence. Just to answer you on this one, it has already been said. And the expert, by the way, he's watching the cross examination. So he's there already. So they have their witness. Okay, as Tom Simachicha, the gun was doing tours all over Kenin, look, all over Houghton, just like that. So they were touring with the gun. They are still touring with the gun. I actually mean, did you cover the Thames Mchicha, right? Best of all, there are people here who want us to treat Mangena like a glass just because he testified at Oscar Pistorius. All right, actually, Mngomezulu scam because he did want Mangena to make corrections during lunch and okay. I'm seeing something here. But nonetheless, let's level up. Okay, uta munyege. Mega kubega la uti. Niti Ubaloyi did what? Objecting to his own witness. Jeez, I'm missing out. Okay, as you lelapo, @she_Nangula, uti, the defense expert deciding to listen to YouTube recording after reviewing the court transcript and indeed identifying missing evidence from the transcript highlights the lack of trust that everyone has in the courts. Oh, what a very interesting point right there. You are making a very, 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 very important point. Okay, that's little love. It's so many comments, guys. That's why I was like, let me just take my time and now let's go through the comments. Utamunye, I once had confidence in Brigadier Mangena. He handled the Oscar Pretorius case with remarkable effectiveness. However, the truth in him has since diminished. Patriot underscore said, hey, yeah. Hey, bye, Palavanla. Ashlyn, Sbone Ubani. Asamben Sbone U. I'm prepared to give you 2 weeks maximum stupid jokes. It's Le underscore Siva. Good morning, advocate reporting from a national reporting for national duty. Right. It's Le underscore Siva. Uti lol, not Mgo switching off the stove while Mangena is trying to cook nonsense. All right. Ashlyn. Wait, so any cop can take evidence without signing a document for it? Washa Nazo. I like that question because it doesn't make sense. It really doesn't make sense. How do you keep track of evidence if everybody can take because they are just a police officer? It doesn't make any logical sense at all. 1.3 meter from an ordinary tape is different from 1.3 meter from a laser beam measuring device, according to Mgomezulu. They're gonna adjourn again. Okay. Please tell us who killed Senzo Meyer before we book for private jet. Consultation cause you okay Ashlyn lab okay yeah I think I should end here because some of the comments guys are very some of the comments here guys are very down there. So I think we did an incredible job. Yeah, let's leave it here for today. Yeah, it has been a pleasure for today. Mangena is a very interesting character, I tell you. That man is a very interesting character. Believe you me when I say that man is a very interesting character. The way he switches things around, it leaves a lot to be desired. Believe you me when I say it leaves a lot to be desired. So, but nonetheless, you will get into the comment section below. You will tell me what you think about everything that I've just shared with you. Yeah, I think that's it from my side. Hey, but I was... Hey, you know, the more I think about what we've gone through today, the statement saga Mangena, man. Hey, it doesn't give me peace. I don't wanna lie. It doesn't give me peace at all. It doesn't give me peace. You know, when he says that just because they saw a person entering with a gun doesn't necessarily mean that the gun that killed Senzo Meiwa was that gun. That statement is very pregnant. And I don't know, or I don't think a lot of people have paid attention to that, to say, this is very interesting, like seriously very interesting. I'm struggling to make sense of everything here. But yo, one of that statement doesn't give me peace, man. Doesn't give me peace. When he says that just because somebody entered with a gun doesn't necessarily mean that Senzo Meyer was shot with that gun. Hey man, hey, guys, think about those words, man. Like I'm telling you, think about those words. That's a pregnant statement. very, very pregnant statement. But yeah, it's fine. Get into the comment section below. Tell me what you think about everything. You and I definitely going to meet in the next video. But until such a time where we shall meet, please take care.